I went to an animal shelter a couple of weeks ago and adopted a beautiful young golden retriever. He's the smartest dog I've ever met. Within days, he knew sit, stay, and roll over. I even taught him the old trick where you make a gun with your hand and you say bang, and he rolls on his back and plays dead. The problem is, dogs are much better with hand signals than voice cues. So now, as soon as I make a finger gun, he rolls onto his back and eagerly looks at me for his treat. I'm sitting on the couch, watching a movie in the dark, and my puppy is on the hardwood floor in front of me, chewing on his new toy. He looks up towards me, pauses, and then rolls onto his back, his tongue out and begging for a treat. I realize he's looking over my head, beyond the couch. The floor behind me creaks.